I clicked and I rejected. So I go into the profile, I go into the about, cause I don't wanna see his videos with bad taste. His normal sponsors was me, so and about pages, I'm an idiot. Quality, I know where you find some better quality, and that place is actually in the trash, and just so you know. To his Instagram, and I see it's a private profile, and I'm starting thinking, why do you have a private profile? I started thinking, you might have a private profile because you don't want to show your bad photos.
Don't forget to buy my low quality merch at Pontus Records on the 50th.